questions to ask in one-on-one interviews.
What do you think are the most difficult aspects of the job I'm interviewing for?
Be ready to hear something that you did not hear from the hiring authority. If you do, you may have to alter the way you sell yourself to this person. If you hear relatively the same thing you heard from the hiring authority, then you can present your features, advantages, and benefits to this person, assuring him that you can deal with the job.